Brothers and sisters, we gather in this cathedral to commemorate in word and prayer Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, committing her to God during these days of national mourning, whilst celebrating her life and work for this country and for the Commonwealth, and giving thanks for all that she has been as Queen and as such Head of State for the people of Northern Ireland.
Ha 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 ha.